Rio, some open room. McLean steps up instead. Morrell now. McLean in there, cuts to the left boot, puts it in. The Australian strikes once more. 1-0 to the Triumph in minute 65.
Talk and how many games it had been in a row. Good strong work here by McLean on the ball. Oh, 1-2, knocks over his defender, I think accidentally. Nice little touch there inside the box to get it back onto his left foot. He's comfortable with either foot. And the Aussie showed it again there. He punched the